Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Lucia Mercedia. Today, I will tell you about my narrative text, and the title is The Legend of Ramanan Temple.
Yeah.
Once, there was a beautiful Javanese princess whose name was Rara Jonggrang. Rara Jonggrang was beauty, was very famous in the land, and he was a doctor from Prabhu Baka and Evil King. One day, a handsome young man with supernatural power named Bandung Bondowoso defeated and killed Prabhu Baka. On seeing Princess Rara Jonggrang's beauty, Bandung Bondowoso fell in love with her and wanted to marry her. Meanwhile, Princess Rara Jonggrang felt sad and due to her dead father, but she was also afraid of Bandung. So, to refuse politely, she made a condition. I will marry you, but you have to build 1,000 temples in one night as a wedding gift, request Rara Jonggrang. Bandung Bondowoso agreed with the condition. Helped by the spirit of demons, Bandung Bondowoso started building the temples. Approaching midnight, the world would nearly be done. Rara Jonggrang knew and thought, what shall I do? Bandung is smarter than I will lose against Bandung. Suddenly, she got an idea. She wake up all the women in the palace and ordered them to make the noisy sounds of grinding rice so that the rooster thought it had already been down. Bandung Bondowoso got twisted because he failed completing the thousandth temple. The princess has defeated me. Following his anger, he cursed Rara Jonggrang. You have been cheated. Now the thousandth temple is you. At once, the princess turned into a statue. Knowing this, Bandung Bondowoso regretted and he went away into a farm. From them, people called the temple Prambanan Temple and the princess statue Rara Jonggrang statue. It is all of my dirty text, so enjoy your watching. Thank you.